Roger Norman. I'm going to say a few words about my new book, Red Dye. It's set in 1916, third year of the First World War, and there's a deserter in Dorset. And he picks up people. I can't do this. I'm sorry.